Happy weekend!
That's right.
I need a shot. A drink? Yes.
Yes. Look at how... Is this amazing?
Look at that boat.
What boat?
Are we going to get on that boat?
Yeah, that's a snorkel. How are we going to snorkel off that boat?
Well, we have to climb up the back.
I think we're going to go on this boat and snorkel.
I think this is our snorkeling boat.
Would that be awesome?
God. And we have to jump from the top.
You know what?
That would be freaking fun.
That'd be awesome.
Look at this water.
I know. It's amazing.
Oh, yeah. I'm jumping in. When they say go, I'm in.
I know. It's not her.
I'll be the first, Jim.
Oh, my gosh. If I can get that snorkel mask adjusted. Look at the water this morning. It's so calm. It's beautiful. That's perfect too, because we're headed out on a boat today. We're gonna go out snorkeling. It's actually called the Margarita and Snorkeling Tour. I guess after you get done snorkeling, you can drink some margaritas, or they have wine, something like that. But sounds perfect for a group of girls, doesn't it? Celebrating our 50th birthdays. It's gonna be fun. But that's perfect. Oh my gosh. I know that sometimes as the day progresses, you know, it picks up a little bit. It gets a little rougher out there, but it's so calm right now. But I'm looking so forward to it. I haven't snorkeled since the last time we were in the Bahamas, and that was, that's a long time ago, 2010. Yeah, 2010. So it's been a long time. I love to snorkel. I mean, I could snorkel all day long. It's like, that's my jam. So, looking forward to it. Kathy loves to snorkel. Jenny loves to snorkel. I think Lisa's gonna try it. She's never done it. So we've got some people that haven't tried it and they wanna do it. And then there's a few that it's not their thing. They're gonna go out on the boat because, you know, just getting out on the water, just sitting out in a boat, that's awesome. So they're gonna go do that. Well, I think we're hoping tonight to go down to Mallory Square. I guess that there's a little, every night there's something down there, you watch the sunset. And so if we can get off the boat in time, get ready, because there's a lot of us to get ready. If we can get off the boat, get ready, and get down there, then we get to do that tonight. And that'll be kind of cool. So we have a big day planned. It'll be busy, but it's gonna be great. It's gonna be fun. Gotta try to fit everything in that we wanna do while we're here. I hope you're having a great day. I really appreciate y'all taking the time to watch the videos, and hope I can just show you a little bit of how beautiful Key West is. Just listening to the sound of the waves. It's just life-giving. All right, we'll check in later.
And yell across like, hey, come on over. I just made some gator po' boys. need to rent that house right over there.
I'm all for it.
We can go across there to breakfast in the morning. She said it's amazing.
Oh, okay.
Where?
Across, over there. There's a restaurant over there.
Really? Awesome.
Oh, okay.
Is this Disney? Yeah, it's beautiful. See, so I've been right here, just right in here, for like we only had 4 hours and it rained.
We're gonna go on this boat snorkel.
I think this is our snorkeling boat.
Would that be
God. And we have to jump from the top.
You know what?
That would be freaking fun.
That'd be awesome.
Hey, little love, you need to turn around.
That's one thing I've never done. I've never been on a cruise, ever. I don't know. I have mixed feelings about whether I want to go on a cruise or not. That's a whole nother story of why I would or wouldn't, but that looks awesome. Disney. I'm about to go snorkeling. I'm so excited. We're going to the third largest reef, they said. Who knows what's going to be down there?
Just saw a hammerhead shark.
From Cowtown to Key West, huh?
Oh, yeah. That's one way to put it.
Oh, never mind. Man, I guess we can.
You know what? They just told me you can get sharks. Yeah, I saw some cool fish already.
We feel like they're over on the left hand side out there.
Dude, we see so many.
There goes Ryan.
He's going to want it.
There they are.
Time flies, and I know the older I get, the faster it goes, but it still seemed like a pretty fast hour.
Yeah, it was a fast hour.
This beer tastes good.
Thank you.
the best time today. We went snorkeling on this boat that was like a party boat. I haven't ever really done the party boat scene, but it was a lot of fun, especially with my friends. So the snorkeling was cool, but I will say the water was a little bit murky. It wasn't as clear as other snorkeling that I've done, like in the Bahamas, the Caribbean, places like that. It wasn't as clear, and it may have just been the day, because I know that's how that goes. But we did see some pretty cool fish, lots of neat coral. There were lots of jellyfish in the water, and I don't like that. I don't like jellyfish. And there was a hammerhead shark. Oh my gosh, I didn't see it, but we heard about it. And there was this really big turtle, so that was cool. But it was a really good time. So now we're about to head to go get a snack, and we're gonna watch the sunset here in Mallory Square, which is where we're at, and just enjoy the evening. So it's been a great, great day. I know I keep saying it, but we're just having an awesome, awesome, great, great time. It's just been awesome. If you don't go on girls' trips and you're a girl, you need to do it. I thought it was smooth yesterday. That is super smooth. It's beautiful. So it's Saturday, and it's our last full day for all of us. Kathy and I are staying all day on Sunday. We're going back Sunday night, but most people are leaving different times on Sunday. Some in the morning, some in the afternoon. So this is our last full day with all of us together. And honestly, I don't even know for sure what our plan is. We talked about doing lots of different things. So I'm not sure what we're gonna do, but it'll be good. I know that. Bean, get your breakfast, buddy. That's awesome.
So we'll see what today brings. I'm looking forward to it. It's a great day. The outside. Oh, good idea. So pretty.
Ooh, what about that place? We can go sit up on
Ooh, look at that. Turtle Crawls.
Turtle Crawls Restaurant Tour Bar. You guys, they have an amazing
few more places.
Up on top of the place, is it?
Yeah.
Well, look at, see if there's anything you like here, though.
Oh, yeah, I can find something, I'm sure.
Pistachio and raisin chicken salad. Can you have stuff like that?
Oh, wow.
Black and blue.
Yep. I can have chicken salad.
Margaritas.
I can have that.
Yeah.
Oh, don't they smash?
Yeah.
Well, and you can have fajitas without the.
Yum.
You can have fajitas without the.
We're looking for a nice place to eat some lunch, but we want to sit outside.
It's dumb. And they, and I stayed.
We're trying to find something.
Yeah.
It's a beautiful day.
So, yeah.
Living it up, Key West style. Oh, look at there, open air dining. I like that.
Jay was seen there 2 winters ago. And
seriously?
Like the Smashing Pumpkins and weird bands like that come here. I know, I love Billy Corgan. He was here doing stuff.
I just got goosebumps. That's really
this
cool.
Right here is
it's very that inconspicuous is, because he doesn't want people to know, but so it's his recording studio.
That's, so Amy just said this is Jimmy Buffett's. Oh, yeah. This is Jimmy Buffett's recording studio.
Some people claim that there's a woman to blame, and I know.
They're missing the inside of Buff's
recording studio right here.
Okay.
Jimmy Buffett's recording really, you know,
low-key.
Yeah.
But now
so
everybody
people
knows.
Don't scream it like I do.
That's right. People don't scream it.
But he's keeping it low-key, people. Keeping it low-key. You're welcome. Don't worry. You don't want anyone to know.
Did you have oysters? Because they do have good oysters and stuff. If any of you guys like that.
We had fish tacos.
Oh, good.
And they had chicken
salad. Oh, this really good chicken salad.
Good.
Oh, my gosh. It, chicken salad.
Oh, it had a delicious chicken salad. It was so good. I would definitely recommend it.
It had mango. I never had mango on top.
It looks so cute right here.
It is cute.
It is cute.
That is an awesome picture right there.
Is that not the best? Man, we're seeing some good things. I just loved that museum back there with the couple. Awesome. And then the rooster. We're seeing good stuff today. These houses just tucked back in there. Every house has like all these trees in the front yards. And they're just tall and spectacular. And they have vines hanging from the trees. It's awesome. Look, like this. See him up here? See him? Up here, all these. I mean, they're just... I mean, they don't even look real. I mean, these trees. I mean, that is just...
And look, it's going into the other side.
Those are amazing. That's art.
Oh, that is art.
Can you get this part going into the other person's property? I love it. That one big branch.
Look at that. Oh, it sure is. I see what you're seeing now. Now I see it. Yes, look at that. Right there. Right there.
Oh, that's so cool.
This is unbelievable.
Where's my car? Oh, here it is.
That is great. See what I'm talking about? These trees. I mean, it's... They're just spectacular. I mean, that is
something. And that's Jimmy Buffett's daughter's name, just, you know.
Really?
Yeah, Delaney.
Awesome. I mean, that I have never seen a tree like that in my life, ever. Wow. You know, you never know what you're gonna see. You just never know.
You never know what you're gonna see.
I mean, a tree like that.
That was lovely.
That was amazing.
Look at that.
I'm glad we walked down that street.
Ew. Where do we go from here?
I don't know where they went. We got sidetracked. They'd be like, where are those girls? Where are they?
Keep on thinking, like, oh yeah, they're gonna be up there. No, I have no idea where they are.
Oh, I see them. They're right up here.
Seriously?
Yeah. Okay. They're on the other side, but I would think you would see trees like that, like in somewhere like Charleston.
Right.
Or like Savannah, Georgia.
Right.
Something like that. I never would have thought here.
Yeah. Wait, hold on. Oh.
Wow. It's pretty unique right there. The kapok tree or kapok. Look at this.
And it's like a USB thing, and you stick it into your charger outlet. Like, I don't understand. I don't even know what else I can delete. I guess I could do this.
iPhone issue. Okay, in the Monroe County Courthouse. It's pretty. Isn't that pretty? Kenny Chesney bought.
Imagine that it is so cool.
And he sold it because the tour buses were announcing that. They were announcing that He lived there, and so they were like, he was like, no.
He only had, how long did you say?
Not very long. 2 days.
No.
2 days?
No, not 2 days.
I thought that's what she just
2 days?
Said.
2 months.
What?
How long did she say 2 days? House?
I'm going to go up close. I'm going to go up close and look. Let's go up close. Amy, how long did he have it? Amy, did he have 2 days or 2 months?
Oh, I don't, I'm exaggerating when I say 2 days, but he really did not have it for very long at all. He bought it and sold it.
Beautiful.
It is. It's pretty cool.
There's a lot of things.
Hi, Kenny. Hi, Kenny's old house. Yes. Oh, yeah. I'm just pretending that he's lived there, that he's living there right now. It's my little fantasy. My pretend world. I'm a Kenny Chesney fan, just in case you didn't know. I've gone to like 19, 20, I think it's like 20, it's either 19 to 21 concerts. I don't know, I think I lost track, but way too many.
And then Jenny is a league of her own. Amy B is the original gangster.